Hello and welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. This is Tobias and I am recording a new match with my Rakdos prison deck. It's still work in progress and this antivirus is bugging me. Okay, can I keep this hand? I don't think I can. I am lacking the right mana and all my spells cost too much. This is a mulligan. And this is a one land hand. Is it better than the average five? I have a Rakdos Charm, but I need to draw two lands for something to be going on. This looks better. This is a keep, I would say. But it's tough to start with three lands, a Swordseize and a Zucha Priest. Windswept Heath. Dominrar is my opponent, and this looks like hand disruption to me. Durasing my Swordseize, okay. I guess I have to live with that. Now he knows that I don't have anything going on. Nothing at all. Okay, I'm fetching at the end of his turn, but he already knows that I'm playing white, but he does not know if I'm playing red or maybe black. And I'm getting black and red mana here. And I don't want to pay life. So, oh, three of them, that's good. So this goes for Cleric. And I pretty much expected to be killed instantaneously by some sort of kill spell. I don't know if it's worse to pass to exile it, because Pass to Exile can hit better targets, maybe. But I'm expecting something along the lines of this figure, maybe. Zealous Persecution. Okay, so he is some sort of token deck, I guess. That's great. I like token decks. And he is... oh. He needs some mana, and I, on the other hand, have all the mana I need for now. And I have another Zucha Priest, and I will be spamming him with tokens. From now on, he's going to get a lot of tokens. Raise the alarm, of course. Always yes. Always yield. This will be costing him some life. And he will be getting his spirit token in his turn, maybe at the end of his turn, so that it will have summoning sickness in his turn. That should be great. Okay, that's not nice. Then you're getting your token now. Okay, bye bye Zucha Priest, and I'm getting hit for 4 damage here. He is down to 14 already, which is good. Rakdos Charm, we are getting somewhere finally. Okay, I've got another Zucha Priest for you. And next turn maybe a Blood Artist. Rakdos Charm is my kill option. Okay. But Rakdos Charm will have to be doing something quickly here. Otherwise I might have big trouble. I don't want to block him yet. And I would very much like to draw a ghostly prison here. That would be nice. I cannot cast him because of the cleric thing. And going for the blood artist here. Always yes, always yield. And can I, do I have to block this turn? I don't know. I'm looking at 8 damage right now. Looking at 8 damage, so I have to exactly draw volcanic fallout or something along these lines. So I'm blocking one soldier token here, but I'm keeping the blood artist. And I'm even giving him another token. Yes. Okay, damage. So I'm back to 5 life, and he's down to 11. Board sweeper, please. Pass to exile. Pass to exile. Do I react by Rector's Charm? No. But yes. Yes, I would like to fetch a basic land. I'm taking a basic plains here. And then. Then I am that. I can deal 5 damage to him, which will 6 damage to him, then he will be down to 5. But that's it. And there is no need to reveal my Rector's Charm here. I can do this later, maybe. Okay, what can I do against him? Soul Warden seems to be a good choice. It will bring me a lot of life. I don't think I'm going to need the hand disruption against him. I think Soul Warden is better. And do I need Grand Abolisher? No. Pising Needle? No. Isis One Canonist? No. This should be great. Let's do it like this. And I should be well equipped to handle this matchup. Ghostly Prison, Ghostly Prison, and Suture Priest. Just one mana away from stalling the game. That is good. Yes. Going to play the Plains first. And probably the Suture Priest next turn. And if I draw another mana, I should be golden. There is the Forbidden Ore card, which is great again. Cleric. And I guess my cleric is going to be exiled pretty soon. Which is good because it gives me red mana. And next turn, I'm pretty sure I'm going to play Ghostly Prison to stall the game. Bitter Blossom, that is so nice. That is so nice. Let's see. Always yield to this. And this should be game. I don't think that there is anything that he can do against it. Suture Priest and Bitter Blossom are going to do so much damage, and Forbidden Orchard will do the rest. Unless he boarded some sort of enchantment removal in. But otherwise, everything should be really fine here. I could have attacked. Would have been clever to push this damage through. I'm always forgetting this. But what you gonna do? So, tough decisions for him. And I can always reset the game by a Blasphemous Act or a Volcanic Fallout. Intangible Virtue. That's okay. I can live with that. He will have a lot of big creature tokens that cannot do anything unless he draws a lot of mana. And he's on a 2-life a turn clock. That's great too. Okay, Soul Warden. That's so nice. I think Soul Warden is worth taking 2 damage. Because, always yes, always yield, because the Suture Priest will make up for it. Okay, are we seeing a path to exile here? No, we are not. Okay, so white. All the triggers. Always yield to it. And of course, all he has to do is exile my ghostly prison somehow, and then I will be in deep, deep trouble from now on. If his creature tokens are not getting any bigger, I might keep my volcanic fallout up. Yes, this should work nicely. Now he can attack with one creature. And I certainly won't block. Maybe he has an out for Ghostly Prison. Could be possible. I don't know if he can deal with both of them. Best draw for the next draw would be land. And then my cleric that prevents damage for all the clerics I have. That would be great. Otherwise, this game might go on for a while. Okay, he realizes he cannot deal with Ghostly Prison and will die by his own tokens. Great. Yes, and I don't think I want to change anything in my sideboard. All is going according to plan. Hand Disruption will be hard against me, but he will have to make some tough decisions because Volcanic Fallout and Blasphemous Act and Ghostly Prisons are all cards that he will want to take. Is this even an English sentence? Will want to take? Okay, I got Cavern of Souls, Arid Mesa. Volcanic Fallout, yes. I need a third land, but everything else looks fine here. So I'm keeping this and I'm on the draw, so I'm going to see three cards before it gets critical to draw a land, so this should be fine. For now, I only find another Ghostly Prison. And I'm not going to fetch here because I don't know if or what land I'm going to draw. And my chance on drawing a land is slightly increased. Inquisition of Kozilek. Here goes my first Ghostly Prison. But that's okay. Or maybe the Volcanic Fallout even. I don't know. But I would take Ghostly Prison if I was him. Yes, and he's on the same path, and here I got a swamp. So this one is fetching me white and red at the end of his turn. And then I'm going to play a Ghostly Prison in my turn, unless he discards it now. That could be Lingering Souls, that is okay. That's totally okay. I'm getting a Sacred Foundry. No, I don't want to pay two life, and I'm done with the turn. And this one is for Cleric. Could have named it for Wizard. But he's double white and he is pretty uncastable right now. And I think he has more value at the moment. Disenchant. Okay. And not a problem. I would like to draw some mana, please. That would be really nice. He's got three cards left and he flashbacks his Lingering Souls. Okay, I'm drawing mana. That is so nice. And I think I profit more from the Windborne Muse here than from the Volcanic Fallout. So I'm going for the mountain, because then he has to deal with my Windborne Muse. Or otherwise he can't attack. And he most probably or hopefully deals in a way with the Windborne Muse that gives me mana, Path to Exile would be nice. And then I can Volcanic Fallout. Windborne Muse is okay against spirit tokens that are flying. I can block the attacker. And I guess I will block the attacker. He has the card that makes his tokens bigger and my creatures smaller. Ah, I don't see an attack. That is good. And here I have a Volcanic Fallout. That's even better. What I need now is more mana. Or a Blood Artist would be nice too. Am I going to see a kill spell here? No, I'm not. Windborne Muse is doing great things. Do make more tokens, please. Yes, that is so great. Should I kill his creatures now with Volcanic Fallout? I think I do. Okay. That felt nice. So I can attack him here. Because the coast is clear. And I have one volcanic fallout backup. Raise the alarm. That is okay. You can raise the alarm. You can spend lots of mana on attacking. Another spectral procession, that's okay too. And I think I'm going to volcanic fallout again here. Ah, killing my creature as well? That is okay. So he's down to one card, and I chose the wrong creature type with my Cavern of Souls. Should have chosen Wizard, but I didn't. And now it's coming back to bite me. Sooner or later, I have to draw another land. For now, Windborne Muse is pretty great. Does he have options against it? Of course he has. This could be his last card, could be a removal spell of some sort. Midnight Haunting. Okay. So I at least know that my Windborne Muse is not going to attack him. And he's in top deck mode, so am I, but I only need to top deck a land to be in business again. And there is the Forbidden Ore card, and that's everything I need, I think. Red. Always yield to this. Red, red, Boros Reckoner. Sure, his creature tokens are flying, but they are all 1/1 creatures right now. And I think the first strike ability will go a long way. And I'm not risking Windborne Muse here, definitely not. If he draws Intangible Weird Jew, I might be in trouble. I'm losing my second Boros Reckoner, that's okay. Inquisition of Korselek, definitive a nice card, but not so much against me. My deck is a little bit too expensive in terms of mana cost for this card to be good. I would board it out because it has a bad late game. And the only thing he can take is the Reckoner here, and he realizes that he has no chance because Blasphemous Act and the Reckoner will deal certain damage to him, and I thank you for watching. I hope that I can press the stop button. Yes, I can. Okay, see you again soon.